7:11 now, and Lorraine joining us this morning from the Edmonton Expo Centre, doing a little shopping at the Alberta Gift Fair.
This is such a great story. The Oscars, the Grammys, Dancing with the Stars. There's all kinds of entertainers who are wearing this jewelry, and it all originates out of Leduc County on a farm. Oh my gosh. So Kim, how did it all happen?
I started my company a couple of years ago. I decided that I wanted to make jewelry and I kind of have a side business to farming. My husband and I are full-time farmers, so we farm 2,000 acres, 150 head of cattle, and 30 sheep.
So how did you get your product into Los Angeles?
I just asked. I found the company that did the promotional bags for the Grammys and the Oscars, and I asked them, and there was a juried acceptance process, and they liked my stuff, and they took me, and yeah.
And now they ask you for your product.
Yeah, for sure. So in the springtime, Dancing with the Stars got in touch with me, and I got to go backstage and meet all of them and take my product to LA.
Okay, so how did it all get started in the first place?
I just really love rose gold, and I love pretty things, and I feel like I take inspiration from farming every day, and I turn it into these beautiful pieces of jewelry that everybody can wear.
So you were actually designing these pieces on the farm, but not so anymore.
I was designing and doing production at home, but I got so busy that it was taken away from farming. So I decided to start designing and take my production elsewhere, and now I have all these beautiful pieces that are available.
Congratulations on your success.
Thank you so much.
Now let's chat with Chris. His company is Burnt Whiskey Beard. Was this the inspiration? That's a magnificent beard, Chris.
Thank you so much.
You're
I appreciate
welcome.
That. Thank you for having us. We're an all-natural men's grooming company. We do everything from beard oils to beard balms, straight razors, anything men's grooming, really.
So how did it get started for you?
We lived in BC before, and then we moved out to Calgary. It was just the dry itchiness.
Oh, yeah.
So we had to come up with something, kind of blossom from there. Now we're doing lots of events and getting into lots of retailers.
And everything's all natural.
Everything is all natural, absolutely, yeah.
Are men embracing this grooming thing now more than ever because of the onslaught of these artistic beards?
I believe so, yes. Yeah.
So what's going to happen when the beards go out of vogue? Do you think that now that they're into the grooming thing, that's going to continue?
I think everybody's an individual, and there'll always be beards and or not beards, right? So
yeah.
No one's going to want to be like everybody else. So I think they'll be around for a while.
You have to know that these products are going to be on store shelves this fall and into the holiday season, but you can also check them out online. When we come back, we're going to meet a couple who use their noses for the sweet smell of success. We'll hear their story in a few minutes.